Juventus, on its official site, declared the squad for the title match of Italy against Lecce. The structure was not striker Cristiano Ronaldo, who got additional opportunity to rest from the lead trainer Maurizio Sarri. Prior to this game, the Portuguese played the whole all gatherings of the Serie A. In 14 matches this season, he scored 12 goals and gave one assist.